You know, Coach Dub tells us always make the first dude miss. So I mean, we work on it in practice. Just you know, just giving that first guy the first move. And if you beat him, sometimes I mean, he might be the only one that's left. So you know, you can really take those 6 yards plays and really go the distance. So I mean, that's just something that our coach makes us do. Just keep trying to make the first guy miss and go score.